Across the country, frontliners in the fight against the coronavirus pandemic have struggled to get proper gear, and so the staff at Seton Medical Center in Daly City, California, applaud the delivery of much-needed personal protective equipment, or PPE, on Monday. These boxes contain 500 surgical gowns, 750 gloves, and 100 protective masks. Seton staff thank elected officials from San Mateo County and Daly City for the supplies. The gowns came from the North County Fire Authority, while the gloves and masks were from the reserves of Daly City's Department of Water and Wastewater Resources. Last month, California Governor Gavin Newsom announced that millions of dollars would be spent to lease some of Seton's hospital beds to expand the state's capacity in handling the pandemic. According to San Mateo County leaders, 177 Seton hospital beds are designated for COVID-19 patients.
We do have designated space specifically for treating COVID-positive patients, but we also have space in the hospital that takes care of COVID-free patients. So we do not cohort positive and negative patients in the same floor. This helps us understand what we need to do for the patients. It helps us to conserve PPEs that are in short supply right now, and it helps us be more responsive to the community.
Seton's owner, Verity Health System, filed for bankruptcy in 2018 and was on the verge of shutting down the medical center weeks prior to the spike in coronavirus cases. San Mateo County Supervisor and former Daly City Mayor David Canepa has been working to keep Seton's doors open. He credits Daly City's vast Filipino community as part of the reason Seton is open today.
A lot of the folks who work here are Filipino and Filipino Americans. They came out, they raised their voices on two big issues. One, the closure of the hospital, but now we've gotten the protective gear. That's pretty exciting. The county stepped in, you see the city stepped in, but we know it's all about collaboration.
Last week, Seton also received a donation of 12,000 N95 masks and 1,200 goggles from San Mateo County's Emergency Supply Reserves. Ramakin Clara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.